I can assure you, we shall have peaceful elections. And anybody who puts himself on the path of wanting to disturb our right, His Grace the Archbishop put it very well. This is a right, it's not a favor. To live in peace is a right. His Grace the Archbishop Cyprian Rwanga put it very well. It's a right, you have no right to disturb my peace, to throw stones at me. To stop me from speaking. Let everybody follow the law, then there will be peace. I am following the law.
It is the final channel being the no. President Museveni, munyivu nyo, eri abantu nga Bobi Wine. Kaso, kengwe president.
I'm not addressing you. These people want to address me. Even when they gather, I sit in my car and just wave from inside the car. I cannot stand to. Of course, me, I have a mask. Bring my mask. I have the masks as president. I have all these masks. I can go even in a. This is the one. This is a N95. If you put it on, even if the and you put the other face shield, even if the people have corona, it will not catch me. But when I stand up to speak, and I'm protecting myself, it means my supporters are infecting one another. They're affecting one another. Me, I am safe, but for them, they're affecting one another. It's criminal. I cannot understand how people can do something like this. And the electoral commission of this Mr. Byabakama, I don't know what they are doing, why they should allow all this nonsense to go on. I am not happy with that electoral commission, this of Byabakama and the police, that police there. So, but we shall have peace. We shall have peaceful elections. Nobody will disturb our elections. Anybody who tries will fail. Because that's what we fought for. We have been fighting for the last 50 years. You must be not serious if you think you can disturb Uganda when we are here. You are just deceiving yourself. I know all these fellows who are running around, homosexuals, I don't know what. You go and do your business where you are. Not here. The NRM has its own problems because, like the young children in Kampala, because what has been happening is that the foreigners working with the local opportunists have been giving opium, marijuana, and money to our children who are street children to cause mayhem. Now that is partly a mistake of the NRM cadres who have been running these towns. Because they have not been reaching out to those street children. Those children were there, and yet we had told them to do it, but they were not doing it. So the NRM people have their own weaknesses of laziness, of selfishness, of all the. But at least for them, they are lazy, they are selfish, but they don't disturb. Now, the other ones are lazy, selfish, and disruptive. So that's why this is but fortunately, the issue of our children, street children, some of whom are now street men, somebody was a street child, he's now a street man or a street woman. We are in touch with them, and it's good that, because you remember, when I brought Full Figure, do you know Full Figure? My girl, full figure. She was a commander among the ghettos. And then I brought Butcherman. Then I was being attacked by the NRM structures. Why is he dealing with those people, not us? Then my question was, but you are not dealing with them. You are not reaching out to the people down. You want to monopolize access, but you don't do the work. So what do I do? But I ignored them. I bypassed them, brought to Full Figure, brought to Butcherman, brought to all the ghetto commanders. We are now... So the NRM people must also criticize themselves for not reaching out to the small.
President Museveni agamba abantu ba street kid, ba street children, ba street men and women like Full Figure Butcherman yali abetaga kuba zali nsobi zaba NRM okubiranga abantu abo bafoka ba street kati yena abasembeza labenga my daughter Full Figure ebintu agezaako okubitereza secure your future simanyi president waayogera ebintu byebisinga tebikubaganyizwa ako birowozo. Na ye njia kusaba kwe mwopinion yo, okusinzira ku speech ya President Museveni eno je yakoze mu kusaba jo. Ojirabi otia, ego ojirabi otia, obitegede. Ate wano, wenjagadu lokute lako ebifananyi. Ebi abantu abesimbyeo NRM vegama anti, ya sechualinga future ya abweba no. NRM yale scientific campaign ya mulembe nyo, ebifananyi byebyo. Bobi Wine na inabye yakoze ngaza ndi the future is unsecure olwenso ngazi nezino. So kati gwe ku grounds is unsecure your future ne the future is unsecure osobola okumpa comment yo nenda bamu kankwe ka video kan.
To Karenga district, we shall have to drive more than 100 kilometers to get to the final rally venue. Alright, we are headed to Karenga. You take that sala of Wamule Mieda? You take that sala of Wamule Mieda? Okay, moving off to Karenga.
Thank you.
Nyongera kujukiza anti Happy Faces Give a Smile Project echagenera baso twakolagana ne NGO jibaita Kawechpa mwetu itido kubera nga tugaba ebintu bino ebyenjawulo. Ndoza abantu mubalabye twasose mbakadde kati tuli kubayo kyebwasidi tujja genda tudeyo mbakadde ndoza tujja tuka ne mbanda magoye. Ne banna magoye nabo tutukeyo tulabenga tuba Christmas yabwe eyenjawulo 2020 era twesabire 2020 banai. 2020 ya tunyumira 2020 yali atandise na manyi na ya tulinze okulaba 2021 alistiko ye future ringe ira ganti jeri kubeddagala vaccine zitandise okulabikalabikako ndoza tunatamula kone 2021 banai weekend inojimala ko togenzeko ku beach togenzeko wa sibyangu. It is the final channel binde no I'm out.